My name is Chandrakana Nandi, and I'm a fifth-year graduate student in the Programming Languages and Software Engineering Lab in the Allen School. Computer science itself has been an incredibly successful field. And within computer science, I found programming languages and compilers to be extremely exciting because everyone who works in computer science in some way uses compilers and programming languages. Furthermore, I was really interested in computational fabrication because there has been this new revolution of democratized fabrication where a lot of people can actually now afford desktop manufacturing devices like 3D printers. Manufacturing is not just meant for industrial purposes anymore. To that end, I have built a tool called Reincarnate. In my project, I use programming languages and compiler techniques to make desktop manufacturing devices like 3D printers more reliable and easier to use by end users. Imagine that you want to print a simple candle holder. What you can do is you can go to these online forums and you can actually download pre-existing models that are uploaded by other users. Unfortunately, if you actually look at the file that I just downloaded, you will see that it is actually not in a very human-readable form. And because of this, it is actually not that hard to print this directly, but modifying this design to customize it is actually really difficult. So what Reincarnate does is it actually automatically infers a higher level program that represents the same model. Instead of that huge unreadable format, this same model is now represented in a six-line program. Let's say that instead of having six sides, you just want to make it three sides. You change the six to three, and you re-render it, and you can see that you have a different shape. After making this change, if you're happy with the design, you can go ahead and print it. The way that would work is you would export it back into a mesh, and then we will actually use a slicer to generate the G-code for it. And once you've done that, you can put it in a USB key, and you can go to the Fab Lab and print it. I think that making fabrication more accessible and usable can have huge impact in our society. Right now, we are printing the model that we modified of the new model that Reincarnate allowed us to modify. So here's an example of what we started with and what we get after making some changes to it. My name is Chandrakana Nandi, and I'm CSE.